Important software update for more than 2 million of its cars. The update will fix the technology that makes sure drivers are paying attention when they're using the autopilot feature. The National Highway Safety Traffic Administration says the recall comes after a two-year investigation found hundreds of cars on autopilot were involved in crashes. Tesla started sending those updates directly to cars yesterday.